Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how to hide reposts on TikTok 2023. First, go to TikTok on your phone. Go to profile by clicking on profile icon. Then tap on menu from the top. Open settings and privacy. Under notifications, turn off reposts. Then go to your account tab. Then click on privacy. Here you can see reposts have got hidden. So this is how you can hide reposts on TikTok. If you guys got some value, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Until next time, goodbye.